chicken in the shop. Hey guys, welcome back to Chicken Squad. I'm your host, The Chicken. In today's video, we're going to get this special offer and see if it's actually worth it so you guys don't have to. So if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to the channel. And let's dive into it. So right out of the gates, this is the heavy offer. So we'll see what we're actually going to get from this common chest. So we got 5 Colts. And next, we got to buy some heavies. So just bear with me here. Since I have to buy a bunch of stuff, I figure rather than make a bunch of jump cuts, I'll just cut it when my info shows, and then we'll be able to keep the video rolling in one smooth, no transitions, no jump cuts, none of that spliced in, and should be Gucci there. All right, so 30 heavies. All right, good. Now I wanted to get this because I feel like the heavy is really one of the best characters in the game, and the offer's not crazy expensive, so seemed like it might be worth it. And then at least this way, we can let you guys know if it is or not. Chest Doubler. Doubles your battle reward chest contents for a limited time. That's pretty cool, actually. That's pretty cool. All right, we got to buy this one next, so we're going to close the screen here. 75 heavies for $5.49. That's honestly not that bad. That's really not that bad. You know, I know not everyone spends money on these kind of games, but, you know, 75 heavies, that's not too shabby. At the very least, we're getting a bunch of heavy upgrades. Come on, let's get something cool. Now, I still have to get, in order to get all the characters in the game, we still have to make it to Squad League. So, we're just going to bring that down one more time. 130 heavies. That's a lot of heavies, guys. That is a lot of heavies. All right, so there we go. Boom, lots of babies. And then we got 10,000 coins, and we got an epic chest. So I'm really interested to see what we get from this epic chest after finishing all of this stuff. So it's big, super big, okay? Super big epic chest, that could be good. That could be good. 10 witches, okay, we'll take that. And we have completed the special offer. So that's pretty cool. So we're gonna have some upgrades to do. We'll take the free stuff in the shop. I mean, we might as well get more heavies, because I do want to get these guys upgraded pretty much as soon as possible. So we don't have the tank yet, 100,000 coins. So we got to work on that. 125,000, 49. I think we can get the gold, but I don't think we need to necessarily do that. So let's upgrade our heavies. We actually have a lot of troops to upgrade. So we'll start with the witch. Then we go with Pam. She's going to go twice. Dynamite's gonna go once, and the heavy's gonna go a lot of times here. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 24, 25. Wow, all of those just got us barely to the second evolution, which is pretty wild. Actually, no, it got us to the third evolution. Let's go. That was sweet. Heavies to level 3. Okay. Oh man, really, we need one more? It's going to be very difficult to get to that ultra level, it seems like. So that's all the upgrades, which is cool. Now let's see our squad journey. That should help us out quite a bit. So we got 4 ranks just from that. So some more chest doublers. Golds, emote pack, let's see what we got. Barb, Hog, Primo. Nice. And fusion keys. Sweet. All right. Let's see if that actually helps us out. I hope the heavy's in this rotation. Perfect, he is. So I think he's going to make a big difference. One thing I've noticed about squad busters, oh, mega start, sweet, is when you do stuff like this and you upgrade your characters, you know, the game is fairly free-to-play friendly, I would say. Nice, we got the chicken. But it definitely makes a difference if you get your troops... maxed out. And it's noticeable. It's not just like a little thing. Okay. I'll take that ice spirit. Actually, I'll take that chest. Okay. Look at this. Heavy going to work, dude. Heavy going to work. I want to absolutely wreck this El Tigre. Uh-oh. We got him, but he took down my Mega Unit. So I feel like that wasn't worth it. I feel like that was not worth it. Maybe we'll get another Mega. But look how good the heavies are. I think they really are one of the stronger troops in the game because they have so much health and they actually do a decent amount of damage. Let's go with Max. Okay. Because I went with Max because we need some speed to start opening these chests. Okay. Let's go Primo. All right. Let's use a fusion. Okay, we gotta get our Mega. There we go. Let's go Trader. Fusion Trader's not really what we want, but... yeah, we're definitely at a disadvantage. Now, that guy taking our Mega really hurt us. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go. We're gonna go Wizard. Okay, we should be trying to collect coins because we do have that fused trader. That's where our advantage is gonna come in, is we just gotta kind of survive. So I've been picking HP. There we go, we get El Tigre back. That's what I've been kind of going with. Let's go Nita. Okay. If we can take down this guy's Mega Unit, we'll be in much better shape. Okay. Come on. He's almost down. There we go. Should be able to bust this guy. Come on, take him down. So close, dude. I'm kind of playing bully mode here, just going for these takedowns. There we go, we got him. All right. That's going to help us. Now, you may think, Chicken, why were you doing that? It was mostly to just guarantee that I was going to come in fifth because everyone else is a lot stronger than I am right now. So... that was more defensive, really, than anything else. 20 seconds left. I'm kind of wishing that we had... I want to get those sticks. Okay, we got second place now. Second place. Can we make a run? Whew! Not too bad. We kind of came from behind there. A little bit of a come-from-behind play. I like it. Oh, we actually got first. Let's go. That was actually crazy. I was pumped just to get second. So it goes to show, guys. You get off to a rough start. You can always turn it around in this game if you play things smart. That's exactly what we did right there. We were able to come out with the results. Also, in the update, they did increase some of the loot odds for matches. So if you're noticing you're getting more like pinata sticks and stuff like that, then that's why. I think the ice spirit thing is kind of messed up. Because number one, if you complete the challenge with ice spirits, you don't get to use them for anything else. And number two, it's basically impossible for free to play. I don't think that you can actually complete the challenge without buying the ice spirits. So that's kind of a weird, it's kind of a weird thing that they have. But why did we get another notification with the shop? Oh, because we can buy more stuff. Well, let's buy more magical shellies. And I think that's going to do us pretty good for today, guys. So you guys let me know what you think down below in that comment section. Is the heavy worth it? Is he super OP? Is he not so much? I think he's one of the better ones in the game, for sure. I would definitely, if you're going to, you know, choose who to upgrade, then I would definitely consider upgrading the heavy because I think he's very, very strong. Let's open up this pinata. Coins, chest keys, token. Sweet. Okay, so awesome. There it is. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you subscribing to the channel. Don't forget to use that code CHICKEN in the shop. We'll catch you next one, guys. Chicken out. Back.